Peter, this just isn't working. We can't take proper care of Joe. It's a huge amount of work, and we don't have any idea what we're doing.
Quagmire's right. It's too much. I just think he'd be better off under the care of grumpy Filipino nurses.
Yeah, that's why I looked into it, and we've reserved a place for him at the state home for mentals and bastards.
Oh my God, sometimes they whip them with hoses. Outside? This is perfect!